What's the views from Critias back here, and today we are taking a look at the game Pokemon Go. I already played quite a bit of it, and yes, I'm outside at the moment for catching Pokemon. There's the Eevee nearby, looking for that. Don't want to catch the Pidgey, because it's, I already have the full Pidgey evolution line, as you can see. But let's see, where can this Eevee be? I would like to get an Eevee.
It's quite windy outside, so alright, so for now, okay, the Eevee should be right there. Let's really catch the Eevee. I wanna have like the action camera, what you call it, on, because sometimes it's glitch. It will glitch sometimes, so you don't catch a Pokemon. Just glitch out, don't wanna do that. So fucking hell, Eevee. Just for Raspberry. I don't use them that much. They're actually quite useful, I found out. So, hopefully we can catch this Eevee. Then I can give you a little look at what I have done, what I have attained so far in this game. I'm not all about Kanui, it's a little too far. No way it is though, but let's take a look at my Pokemon for high CP. It's not all that great. I'm more into, not to take old gyms, I'm more into catching Pokemon. I find that a little more entertaining. So as you can see, do have a quite decent bit of Pokemon. It's nothing special. I do have two Squirtles though, so happy days. And the eggs, I'm looking to hatch this today. And alongside with this, obviously, and maybe also this. Who knows, but let me walk around a little bit. Okay, so I just called Rattata. They're not one to show guys, but the only reason why I called is so I could get some more Stardust. So we could get this motherfucker up to CP500. And I have been looking for that for so long. And it's finally CP500. So the next Pokemon I want to get CP500 is actually my Beedrill, but it will cost a fucking fortune. But is this sea nearby? Is there another Eevee and another Raticate? Definitely going to get those two, just to get a little bit of experience and also trade them in to get a little bit more dust. The Eevee, obviously I want to evolve my Eevee. I don't know which Pokemon I want to evolve into. I'm thinking Flareon, because I don't have a high CP. Fire type yet, and Raticate. Oh, so the Raticate just vanished. It just vanished. Fantastic. Hopefully we can get the Eevee. We'll go to this. I have collected quite a few Pokestops. I mean, it didn't get anything good from them. Just some raspberries, potions, and obviously some Pokeballs. And the Eevee, I'm going away from the Eevee. It's not that big of a deal, so let's really take this Pokestop. And let's see. Rife and Hyper Potion, Super Potion, sorry, and a Pokeball. That's decent, that's decent. Yeah. Is there any more Pokestops around here? 9? That's not good, but I know where I am and I know where I will be heading. I will be heading in that direction, as you can see over here. Hopefully there will be some Pokemon over there. Okay, so where I'm at right now is I'm actually pretty close to a lake. A little lake, it's just like a little pond. I think this is where that Magikarp is. We'll be heading over there, and hopefully there will be a Gyarados in that little pond, lake, I don't know. I don't know what to call it. But it seems like there's, as you can see, it's actually over here. But there's no Pokestops around here, which is a little bit frustrating. I actually used to live nearby here, so I'm glad I moved to a place with Pokestops and Pokemans, because there's not particularly many Pokemons around here, especially not any Pokemons I can use. I can use Magikarp, but I need to catch like 100 of those to get a Gyarados, so that's a little bit frustrating. The Pidgey one, but the catching, don't need it. I know I can get a Power Dust, Dust, so I can use a lot of Pokemon to level them up, get high CP. Don't need it right now. As I said, I'm all into catching Pokemon and evolving them actually also than fighting gyms. But there's a Pidgey right there. I won't catch it. Catch the Magikarp.
If we get past that one, we should be in a bit. And the Magikarp should be inside right now. It's actually over there. Well, catch a Magikarp. I like Magikarp. It's one of my favorite Pokemons. Don't know why. Obviously, just level 10. Should be an easy catch. We'll hope it is. Don't know. I really don't know if it is. And I got it. Nice. Just like a gazillion more Magikarp to go, and I think the game froze.
Okay, so we are near the Pokestop right now. May can take it. Yeah, okay. Yes, we could. And we get another egg. And there is a Tentacool nearby. Haven't got a Tentacool yet. And hopefully we can get it this time. I have seen some. But every time I got close to it, it was just like a flat, if you can say that. It was just gone and I was fucking frustrated. So hopefully we can get Tentacool right now. And we can get this. I don't know what that is. I know it's just straight ahead, but no, don't, I've never seen it before on these parts. And please Tentacool, don't be like this. Don't be like this. No, okay, I may think it's over there. No clue. Let's take this. And then I said I would head back home. I actually love to head over to the Tentacool. Because there's nothing nearby, so let's head back. Let's head back and hopefully we can get the Tentacool. And I know I don't have much battery left, but I have a power bank with me, so it's almost full of chance for a power bank. It'll do the job for now. But please Tentacool. What can I see where it is? Where is it? I'm gonna let you have a Tentacool. I like that Pokemon. I think it was my first shine. It was actually the first shine I ever saw, besides from the Red Gyarados. It was in the whole region, Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire. One from my school caught it and it was just like, it's a glitchy Pokemon. We like it, it's a glitchy Pokemon. But obviously it's not a glitch Pokemon, it's just a shiny. We know that by now. And hopefully it's the right direction. I can only go in one direction. No funny jokes. So hopefully we can get the Tentacool. If not, I will be a little bit upset. Oh man, I don't know where it is though. I know, I'd fuck the Tentacool. I'm heading home now. And I'm a little bit upset because I didn't get a Tentacool. How many Pokemon have I seen? As you can see here, I have seen this Wartortle. I threw one Pokeball at it and then it was just like, nah, I don't wanna be caught by you. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. So I was just like, bruh. I also seen a Venusaur down this nearby map. When I got very close to it, just like, there wasn't any footprints. It was gone. I was just like, what the fuck is a Venusaur? And it's slow as fuck. Sometimes it is. Depends on how you train a Venusaur. So, I was very frustrated by that. But man, I would like to have that Tentacool. I'll get it. I will get it eventually. Just not today. So the egg is finally hatching. The Tentacool a little bit of a meter sick, and we get a Chansey. Holy shit, never even seen that on a minimap before. So we have a Chansey right now. That's actually pretty fucking decent. That's actually quite amazing. That was the Tentacool kill on a meta egg. It was. So I get an egg inside an egg. Chansey is holding an egg, so. Egg? I think egg. Let's start this one. And also take this one if we'll load. And we get a decent stuff. It's fine. And I'm level 11 right now. Fucking amazing. A little bit more Pokeballs and stuff. But let's quickly take a look at that Chansey. Chansey. Actually, if you get an egg inside an egg, that's just amazing. And holy shit, you got a lot of changing candy. You can actually just power it up, I guess. I mean, the evolution policy isn't in this generation, so... Should we just power it up? Is there any other Pokemon that we can power up instead? Let's see, yes, the Electrode. I would like to get the Electrode to a combat level of 500. Just like to have like a whole bunch of Pokemon combat level 500. 6 Pokemon combat level 500, then I'll move on to get some more. It's pretty close to the app and open it again. Sometimes the app is very glitchy. But it's fine. Haven't expected for it to be bug free. Obviously there needs to be bug because it's Pokemon, but glitch free. In the early stages. So it's fine. Sometimes you just gotta... Okay, it did register. And we don't have enough for kink. How much does it cost? Only 1,000. So we don't have enough. I'm a little confused. It's fine though. It's fine. Is this gym worth taking over? Holy shit. There's a little too many Pokemon. And the gym level is a little too high. I actually want to go home right now. But this egg, it will be done. This egg will be hatched before I get home. I promise you that much. Okay, so the egg finally hatches, and let's see. It's just a 2 km egg. Do we get something decent in? Oh, just get a picture. No good. But we do end up at a Pokestop where we get stuff. Well, I say it's great stuff, but it's stuff. And this is 100 Pokestops. Got that medal right now. So it was a good Pokestop to visit. Let's really power this Electrode up. So close to that level 500 Electrode. It will be beastly, I can promise you that. Let's just get another egg in if I have. I don't have any more incubators. So we can't get any other in. Okay, so this has been the end of the first episode of our Pokemon Go adventure. As you can see, we do have a Weedle. Let's just catch a Weedle. I need to be a little cried right now because it's like... It's not the time to be awake right now. So let's see if we can catch this Weedle to end it all up. I will quickly show all the Pokemon, not going in depth with it, but just show you all my Pokemon a little bit slowly so you can see what I got. Let's just sort them by number. So I have all 3 starters, which is actually quite nice to have. I would love to get one more Caterpie so we can evolve that Caterpie. Then to have the whole Beedrill evolution, let's just transfer this Weedle, yes, and also the full Pidgey evolution line. I also have that one, which is one of my favorites. I really love Pidgeot in the first. I think it's my favorite from the first gen. And then we do have the full evolution line of the Super. Same goes with Venonat. Inside, we did get Poliwhirl in this episode. Drowsy and Hypno is fucking trash for me. We did also get Chansey, which I'm very excited about. And one Eevee, I really need to get more Eevees so I can evolve this into a Flareon. I have decided I want to get a Flareon. And if we quickly take a look at my, if we load all the achievements. I don't want to load the achievements. It's okay though. It's nothing special. But that's it. I will take a look at the Pokedex. The only Pokemon I've seen but not caught was the Wartortle, and still got about that. Still sad about that. But that is going to be the end of the first episode of Pokemon Go. Of our Pokemon Go adventure. If you have enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button down below and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
dangers.